revive and reinvigorate yourself to deliver the finest skills to our young Ajits, our young students of our school. And any teacher who fails to accomplish this very noble cause, this mission that has been given to us, I think we would have done little justice. And I'm sure under the able leadership of our principal, who I must declare on this forum today, of the 5 Rashtriya Military schools that were under me, I awarded the best principal award, the best school award to him and his school. So we are lucky to have the finest principal of the Indian Army today to head this institution of Sainik School, Bijapur. And along with him, the galaxy, the team of gallant teachers who will continue carrying that baton. And that baton is charged with live wire into it and ensure that every cadet of our school that enters the podium of our examination, that services selection board and that medical will qualify. I remember on the same breath, I also had under me the Rashtriya Indian Military College, the RIMC. There also it was commanded by a colonel. Do you know, 3 years that I was the Director General of Military Training, out of 39 cadets who appear, all 39 go to NDA. The second year, 36 appear, all 36 go to NDA. The third year, 41 appear, all 41 go to the NDA. Here is an institution, and I'm more than confident that our school will replicate the greatest laurels and honor that we have acquired. We have in the past got the Defense Minister's Trophy also as the best school delivering the maximum students into the National Defense Academy. But ladies and gentlemen, this requires commitment. It requires dedication. It requires introspection. And unless in this entire rarefied atmosphere, an atmosphere that is beset with change, with challenge, and the greatest of infirmities that is ahead of us today, we need to not just focus on syllabus, focus on time management. We've got to get much deeper, much deeper, which you all as parents and as teachers constantly evolve within yourself. It's not 97.5, it's not 99.5 that you're looking at, but you're looking at great attributes, attributes where your child can read 300 words per minute, where your child has a supreme capability of memorizing, of a child that can apply what he has studied, a child that is invigorated, a child that is creative, a child that can ask questions that are so relevant today, a child that war games within his own life, the incredible dilemmas of modern life today. And unless we infuse these attributes into our children, into our cadets, how do we expect results worthy of that position to emerge? And therefore the challenge before our faculty today is to keep on polishing yourself, to upgrade your systems, utilize modern technological methods, and ensure that the school remains robust, it remains constantly galloping, and above all, achieving that mission which none other than our first principal, our first set of teachers had ever dreamt of. We have very senior students sitting here today, all of you, ladies and gentlemen. There is one sapna, there is one dream that you all have. You may not be contributing much to the school, but you have a vision, you have a dream that may my school always evolve, may my school always grow and bloom. And therefore, I am very glad that each one of you are contributing for the growth of